Okay, so this is our output. Okay, so hi, it's me again. It's Jason L. It's J-A-S-O-N, and welcome to another video tutorial on how to make your wedding invitation in Microsoft PowerPoint. Okay, so just finish the video for you to know how it works, and let's get into it. Okay, so first thing that you're gonna do is open Microsoft PowerPoint. Okay, so you have to choose blank presentation. Then we need to delete everything, Control A plus delete. And next thing is we need to insert the image. Okay, so insert picture tayo. Okay, so in your photo, now in your photo you need to have good picture quality of the picture. So here I do not own this picture, so I just downloaded this and the internet and Google. So credit to the picture or the photo. So ito yung photo, and I prefer okay, so I prefer that the canvas or yung slide natin is hindi siya long ang size. So we need to resize the image. What I mean, the canvas. So punta tayo sa design, and we have this slide size. So standard tayo, then maximize. So we need to maximize. Okay, so yun. And right after is to resize natin. So when we resize photo, so always katong sinasabi na we need to resize the photo in the edge, no? So sa gilid, no? So hindi dito sa ano, kasi if sa gitna, kasi if you will do this, you can see ma-compress yung image or resolution ng photo, which is hindi siya dapat. So we need to control Z. So this is how to resize. So dapat dito sa gilid pa hindi maiba yung aspect ratio niya. Okay, so yan. So dapat ganito. And next thing that we will add is add shape tayo. So shape, then rectangle. And right after is we need to select the theme or the concept of your wedding. So we need to look for good color. So for me, I prefer in this photo, no, in this photo I prefer color something like pink, kasi merong accent ng rose, no. So I prefer to use the color pink. So eyedropper natin. So eyedropper is to choose color, no, kung ano yung gusto mo sa picture. So nasa picture. So I prefer to choose this one. So like it's darker pink. Okay? So for you to adjust the transparency, so you need to go to more fill colors. More fill colors tayo, right? Then adjust transparency. Tapos natin into, I think, 60% or 65. So 65%, okay, 65%. So as you can see, the color changes, no? So meron na siyang transparency here. Then we need to do is to wait lang, kunin natin yung outline. So next thing that we gonna do is to smoothen the edges. No, to smooth the edges kasi nga naka-back siya. So how to smooth the edges? So punta tayo sa shape effects. So maraming mga tools here. So for me, I prefer this of edges. Then punta tayo sa pinaka-soft or 50 point. Okay, as you can see, no, meron na siyang hindi na makita yung border. Okay, so adjust natin pataas, then we will expand this one. Okay, so these over excess elements is hindi siya masali sa pag-save. So ito lang yung nasa canvas or sa slide natin. So don't worry about that. So next thing is we will duplicate the shape. So Control C tayo, Control C, right for copy, and right then Control V for paste. So as you can see, meron na tayong another copy. So ilalagay natin siya sa lower part of the shape. Then right after, Control V again for copy. Then it will just reduplicate that one and reduplicate for Control V, Control V. And pag nasa baba na tayo, so I think taasan natin yung value ng color. So punta tayo sa more fill colors, tapos tataasan natin yung color niya, but to make it more darker. Okay, so darker na siya. So this one, ito yung i-duplicate natin, itong dark. So Control C tayo, then Control V. Okay. Next is Control C, Control V. Para ma-duplicate natin yung color. Control V. Then Control V. Then Control V again. Control V. Then Control V. Adjust natin to adjust. Control V again. Just Control it V for copy paste. Okay, so next thing is we will put text. So punta tayo sa insert, then text box. Okay, so I prefer text box kasi more convenient siya than the word or word art. So let's put Paul. This is Paul. And choose font. So yung font na gagamitin natin is, so just choose. Okay, so Cirulina. So actually you can download the font in the font. It spells as dafont.com. So noon, you can actually search for different font for editing there. Okay, so it's free. It's for free. Okay. Next is we should choose a color which is light. Kasi if the background is dark, we should choose anong kulay. So light text. So I prefer white, and we need to put a little shadow. So punta tayo shape format, tapos text effects, then shadow, then this one. Okay, so as you can see, meron na siyang shadow. So we'll make it even bigger. Kaya natin. So this one. Okay, so Paul. Then we reduplicate this. Control C, then Control V, then K. So we will reduce the size of K para maganda yung aesthetics natin. Okay, so ulitan pa natin. Okay, so next thing is we need to insert another text box. Okay, so this is for the date for the wedding. Okay, for example, this will be on 12/30/2022. And we need to change the font into Century Gothic. Okay, Century Gothic, then make it bold. And the color is, okay, I drop natin, I want this color. Okay, so put it here, then shape format, then put a shadow. We need to insert picture. Okay, so for our texture, so this is one way to make your photo more interesting or inviting. Okay, so insert natin. Right after is punta tayo sa picture effects. Then on the tie sa soft edges, then choose 50 point. Then right after, punta tayo sa corrections, then we will go there, picture corrections options. Then we need to adjust the transparency, okay? And as you can see, nag-iba yung quality ng photo. Okay, so depende sa inyo anong level ng transparency gusto niyo. Okay, so but for now, so we'll adjust, I think, this one. Okay, so I think that's enough. So just adjust. Okay, so I think this is enough. Okay, let's see if ano yung mukha niya. Okay, so adjust muna natin yung transparency kasi I think it's very dark. No? So, what do you mean sobrang light niya? Okay, let's see. So I think this is perfect. Okay, so next thing is we need to save this as picture. So save this as picture. So punta tayo sa save as, need to save as PNG. Okay, so save natin as PNG. Okay, so PNG to make it picture. So sa desktop, natin i-save. Then, okay, so presentation. Okay, so this is our output. Okay, so you can actually change everything, your preference, the color, the text there. Okay,
that's it. Thank you so much for watching this long. And for more video tutorials, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell for you to be notified whenever I upload videos. And if you want to download the template I used earlier, so you may download that, get the link in my description box and use the font being used there for you to have an identical copy. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. Until next time, get ready.